Frantic Freddy is a public domain Amiga game in which you control Freddy as he scrambles up and down ladders collecting up the custard pies from screen after screen. His nemesis are the gliding nasties, which can't be killed, move completely at random, and must be avoided at all costs, lest you lose one of your lives. The combination of the strangely accessible ladders and the directionless nasties makes for quite an addictive game. Between each set of two screens, you get an interlude, which you can't skip. I must have wasted hours of my life watching this now. Now, as you might have guessed, there ain't much to this game at all. But that's no bad thing. After all, there isn't much to Pac-Man, and this game is just as addictive. It does have one big other draw too, the music. Isn't it amazing? I rate Frantic Freddy as a great way to idle away your spare time. One thing, under no circumstances enable a cheat. Part of this game's charm is just how lucky or unlucky you'll be every time you play. Sometimes you'll collect all pies with no difficulty at all. Other times, you'll be cornered before you can collect more than a few of them.